And now here with a commentary on the Rodney King verdict, Weekend Update's very own poet laureate, comedian Nipsey Russell. Nipsey.
Thank you, Kevin Nealon, for being so damn appealing. There once was a man named Rodney King who was asked to stop his car. But once he got out of his automobile, things sure got bizarre. Get on the floor, stay still, the officer kindly said. Rodney said, sure, no problem, Jack, as they smacked him upside his head. The policeman almost got away from this. They almost walked away scot-free. But luckily there was a white man with a camera in a tree. So Rodney went to trial and became an instant star. Not by rapping, singing, or dancing, by being a black man in a car. So this morning, we got the final verdict. Two guilty, two free. But what I guess this really means, I have to pay for my new TV.
Thank you, Nips. Thank you. Nipsey Russell. The original rapper. Thank you, Nipsey.
Kevin Nealon, stay strong.
Okay,
thank you, Nipsey. Can't we all get along?
Very good.